Sonic FFVII.
Welcome back to Sonic the Sequence Part 13. And we have more stuff to do. No. That's the hardest mission ever in the game, the one we have there. Anyway, guess we'll do head to head. Beat Woohoo to the goal. Hold on a minute. Okay, sorry about that. Anyway, I like the accelerate thing. So I guess we'll wait. Plus, if I did level up that, it would probably help me with this race of Woohoo. Ring, 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 ring. Lots the rings there. Whoa. Da, 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 da. What do you think you're doing here, buddy? Both of us stopped for it. I was like, what do you think you're doing here, buddy? Okay, we're going. Pass the throne away. Stars are here. Oh. Nothing can stop me now. Ow, that stopped me. What did I get? Gold. No, bronze. How did I get that? How did I get gold and bronze mistaken for each other? Super speed up. Wow. Just keep getting more and more of that speed up stuff. I'm gonna have to keep leveling it up. Okay. What's our next mission? Die Hard. That it? We're gonna experiment, see. Nope. So we just have the hardest mission in Lost Prologue, and I don't really want to do that. I'll wait till I do 100% playthrough on this game. Wait, can I get something else equipped to me? Because I have 4 points left. Nope. Of course. Things makes me wrong again. Go!
Where are we?
In a place far away.
I'm feeling strange.
Whoa! Collect the rings, collect the... Ah, I'm good. Wee! Gone away. Oh, this mission. Yeah, I hate this mission. The room, like, tilts and stuff, and it's...
What's this feeling? Deja vu.
What?
Sonic, this is the wall from the room we were just in.
Well, that could be deja vu, I guess. I don't know, crap. Man, that black hole doesn't like me. Gone away. This isn't really the hard. This isn't a real. Ah. What I'm trying to say is this is the easiest Die Hard mission yet. And even with the spy balls here, still not that hard. See, I went through that with only one hit.
Is it aiming for us?
Possibly. Why don't you ask the Eraser Jin who put it there? There, let's set up again. Huh. The throttle. Whoa. Laser beams. Everywhere. Ah, seriously now? Okay, now it's starting to become difficult. I need rings badly. Please be on the ceiling because there are rings up there. Yes, we're on the ceiling. And there are rings right in front of me, too.
Is the room spinning? Looks like it.
No, Sonic. Gotta go back, gotta go back, gotta go back. Get at least one ring. Because I love flipping out. You will die. Let's back it up. Well then. I'll try this again, I guess. How did I know that was gonna fail?
Three, two, one,
go. Ah, I like it. I can't scratch it while I'm running.
I'm feeling something strange.
Really? Me too. I feel the power of the Eraser Jin. He's in my face. He's always in my face. Oh, grind power. Dun, 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 dun. Huh, okay.
What's this feeling of deja vu?
Deja vu? Must have thrown away. That was kind of late on my end. Whoosh. Overwhelmed.
Whee!
Possibly. Speed break. Speed break, ow.
Speed break.
Ow. Okay. That was just plain out rude. Oh. I beat the system. Now we're on the ceiling again, I can tell. At least we're caught up now.
Is the room spinning?
What's this? Okay, I understand everything now. Wee! There we go. Wee! We can fly! Whoa. That made me nervous there since I hit the ceiling. Speed break! It's a speed. Ow. Fly, my little pup, fly! I'm a little teapot, short and stout. Here is my handle, here is my spout. Trying to go over here. There we go! Now we're flat, flat, flat. Boink, boink, boink. Ow. That was painful. Yay, the goal. That was hard. No such thing. New mission! Hands off. Okay. That's a pretty tall. Hands off. We gotta finish with zero rings. I can do that. Need to get hit by something anyway, so. And of course I'm. Yay! I have a bad feeling about not collecting any rings. I'm just gonna collect some rings just to be prepared. Thank you. No! Sonic! Why? 3, 2, 1. Why did he have to not get hit at the end? Later. Thank you. Darn it. Okay. Thank you, Mr. Ugly. Silver medal, wow.
No such thing as the fun.
Okay. New mission, of course. We're never gonna get to the Eraser's Den, are we? Rampage, defeat 20 enemies, okay. I can deal with that. Make believe be born.
Eraser's henchmen.
Yes, this level has a lot of missions that you have to do. Like some of the missions that we did in the other stages, we didn't have to do. They were kind of optional. But you never know in this game, so I had to do them all. And even if I did find it, I still process through, because sometimes this game has some missions that go on and on and on. Or some missions that are that have to be complete. Oh, wait, did I just... Okay, I could just run a... Oh, they're up there. This is going perfectly. Darn it. I'm awesome at this, aren't I?
Need to time things very carefully. Yeah,
boom! Okay. That's the throw. What? Awesome. I clearly made that. We. There we go. Oh. Oh, what? Oh, ninja bat. That was going incredibly slow. makes incredibly makes perfect sense when you go really slow and you're told to go even slower. Does it not? But we're done right here. Once I backstep, then booyah! In your face. That was crazy. No such aw. I was rocking after that. Oh, level up. New mission, yay. More new missions, yay. Wait.
That's it. One of the seven world rings. This one is purple.
What emotion is it? Oh. Sadness.
This one is sealed with sadness.
Purple sad?
What are these rings all about, anyway?
Hey, there's something I've been thinking about, Shara.
What is it?
How do you and the Eraser Djinn know each other?
Huh? That's a good question.
Well,
hey, if you'd rather not talk about it, that's okay.
Sonic.
Is he really a genie of the lamp like that King of Bones said?
Yes. Well, you see, he's the genie of the magic lamp from the story of Aladdin.
Oh, he's Aladdin's genie?
He was punished for his misdeeds and sealed away in the lamp. He would not be forgiven until he had granted the wishes of 1,000 people. But when his sentence had been served, he had a renewed hatred of people. That was his fate, sad as it was. His cursed destiny came from the story he had been written into.
Shara?
To the Eraser Djinn, I am just a mere genie of the ring.
Wow.
I want to stop him, though.
Then let's do it!
I want to turn the stories of the Arabian Nights back to what they were. That is my wish.
Yay, we get the purple portal ring! I like the purple world ring. Anyway, let's see, what do we got? Stealth attack and the final boss, oh yeah. So we're going to end it right here, and the next part will be the final part of Sonic and the Secret Rings, where we will finish off the Eraser Djinn one more time. See y'all next time.